Welcome back to Fundamentals of Conflict Resolution and Peacebuilding. What I'm doing this week is I'm building off of, some of you are psych majors, others are business, you're a whole range of wonderful, rich majors, digital media arts, you know, health sciences, I could go on and on. Some of you have been fortunate, you have programs and faculties who teach Design Your Life, which is a really cool career development course that I used to teach at Dominguez Hills. And so I have pulled in some of my favorite PowerPoints about designing your life because they're quite relevant to conflict resolution and peace building. We all have natural strengths and gifts that help with resolving conflict and building peace. And I'd like to continue on this theme with my PowerPoint. Please don't take your gifts and strengths for granted, right? A lot of us do. Somebody needs your gifts and strengths. You're not going to serve anybody by discounting or ignoring them, right? You're going to hurt yourself. You're going to deprive a lot of people from what you have to offer. You know, I was a debate champion in middle school very early on. I started public speaking in front of a large audience when I was 11 years old. Obviously, these are some of the tools in my life kit, right, to live my life today, and you have them too. So please identify all of them. You know, I was nicknamed Smiley when I was at camp, right? I was a child. But my smile is part of my toolkit when I work the world. The fact that I'm a tall woman builds people's confidence. So you need to acknowledge everything. I have always felt interest in human beings, and I feel compassion for those who are bullied and hurt in this world. I'm very passionate about social justice. So do what I've done over a lifetime. Identify them all and don't take them for granted. The Career Center has a lot of assessments that can help you with identifying, getting to know yourself, basically. And even though they've been pretty much virtual during the pandemic, I'm sure they're going to be doing more in person now that we're back. I encourage you, embrace everything they have to offer you. You are paying for what they do, you know, and they can help be your champion for success in the world. They actually have freshmen, fresh people, sophomore, junior, and senior year plan. So use them every year that you're at Dominguez, and if you're about to graduate, they work with alumni too. So take advantage of what they have to offer. Now, I'm mentioning Myers-Briggs, which was Carl Jung's contribution, because a lot of you are introverted. I'm primarily introverted, but I do have a bit of extroversion in me. But I'm very intuitive. I'm a feeling, compassionate person. They will help you identify who you naturally are so you feel good about it. Everything we are fits. We don't all need to be the same. If we were all the same, we wouldn't have people do all the different things that need to be done in this world, right? We need to be who we are and feel good about it. Now, you know, some of you are going to have trusted family and friends who are going to be able to be positive mirrors. Please use them as you're going through this process. And if you don't, get to know your professors, get to know the counselors of all kinds at Dominguez. They will happily be your trusted mentors while you're a student and even after graduation. Yeah, this is my assignment for Design Your Life, and I would like to give it to all of you as well. Identify and work with three trusted people who are positive mirrors of your best self. Good luck.